Hello everyone. For this one, I'm taking this plastic bowl and just making some of the markings with the help of this type of the marker. And after that, from the lower portion, I have made some of the printed thing. And now the already trimmed down is to be inserted at the top. After that, with the help of the scissors, the rest of the features are to be trimmed down. Now we are taking some of the embroidered lace and just fixing them properly. After that, these straw type of the stripes are placed one after the another according to the shape from the ends as shown here on your screens. Once you're done with it, you just have to cover the whole area with this, and a jute fabric is used for covering it from the lower portion. From the sides again, we are inserting some of the laces, and now with the help of this jute rope, we are just trying to build this type of the basket. This activity is so simple and so easy. It's a little bit time consuming because you just have to make the basket more beautiful with the help of this jute rope, and you just have to build all the area using this. This basket looks so beautiful at the end. You can see we are just making some of the finishings, adding more laces and just making the handles look more beautiful. This looks so nice. Let's now move further with our another activity. You may require a plastic jar for this one. You can see now we are just making some of the measurements, and with the help of these plastic handles, we are just fixing them properly with the help of the hot glue gun. After that, you just have to take this jute inspired lace and you just have to fix them properly. You can see this plastic jar is transparent and it's must that it should be transparent. And after that, with the help of the jute rope, we are just building this whole type of this pot type of the look so beautifully. Once you have belt it completely from the circumference area, you just have to trim the rest of the stripes with the help of the cutter. After that, you just have to again beautify it. For that, we are again making use of some jute laces. You can see how we are creating some beautiful patterns over the jute fiber and some work of the colorful threads. That's the black and the white one. You can see we are repeating the same process again and again. And now with the help of the scissors, we are trimming them down. A hot glue gun is must for this type of the activity because it fixes the things at the proper position. Once you're done with all this, you have to take the square shaped cardboard piece and trim it at the center and then insert these things over it, and you can just paste it down. It looks so cute and so easy. Let's now move further towards our another jute activity. For this one, you may require this small container that's plastic transparent, and after that, with the help of the hot glue gun, you just have to cover it all with the help of the jute fiber and the jute thread. You can see how we have created a hat type of the shape. After that, with the help of this scissors, we are trimming it down and creating the leaf type of the portion inside which we have placed the cardboard pieces. Now laces are used for making it more beautiful. After that, it's a work of laces. We are creating some of the bow type of the look as a pattern on your screens. You can just pause the video and follow the each step properly, fix it at the proper position. It looks so cute. Let's now move towards our another activity. For this one, we are taking this bamboo stick and rolling it down and covering the whole stick with the help of this jute fiber. After that, we are taking the spherical piece, and after that, we are just building over it with the help of the jute thread, and we are making use of some of the twigs that are natural and then fixing them properly. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more.